It's interesting you say he is, because he's obviously still very much part of your life, even though he's passed on.
Just the strangest thing is that when you are so used to somebody being around, you don't... Yeah. I mean, because we didn't see a lot of each other in the last 10 years.
Sure.
And now he's gone. Two things had happened. I had spent a lot of time looking at stuff. And, you know, stuff we'd done together.
Mm.
And going, actually, hang on a minute, this wasn't so bad.
It was good.
But when you've done it for 20 years, you do try to think, oh, we've had some low points, you know, but there were moments where you thought, actually, we've had some high points as well.
Yeah.
And the other thing is, so having done all that, I start to have dreams about Mel, which I never used to have before. I mean, quite perfectly good dreams, but usually we're standing backstage, like the truth, standing backstage going, what are we going to do when we go on in front of these 2,500 people? But anyway, Mel was not he was a bit of a night person, and I was a bit of a day person. So we'd find ourselves on tour, and you wake up in the morning and think, where are we now? Oh, Preston, yeah, what should I do? Oh. I know what I'll do with my morning. I'll go and check out the museum, which I did. And Preston has a fantastic museum.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And
Liverpool is crammed with incredible museums.
No,
so part of this is going and say you'd be surprised how many extraordinary things there are in the... We were in the World Museum about 2 weeks ago filming this, and the World Museum has an extraordinary collection of cultural objects, ethnographic sort of masks and costumes and stuff from all over the world because of the trading that used to come in to Liverpool. So when we went there, it was a little bit of a challenge because some of the people are fine art experts, Lars Thop, a little bit more of a Sèvres man, you know, sort of porcelain man, but to go there and say, OK, now here's a war club from Fiji, go and give me your thoughts on
that. I think that's great. I think that's really good. And you'll learn something, and it's also really good fun too.
Yeah.